the jungles of the Republic of Congo, in the Nouabale-Ndoki National Park, there is a patch of pristine forest that is one of the only remaining places on the earth where both chimpanzees and western lowland gorillas live together in the same ecosystem. These are the same great ape species that live here at Lincoln Park Zoo. The two youngest gorillas at the zoo, Mondika and Jeke, were named after two regions in and around the national park, in addition to the Goualougo Triangle, where our scientists have worked for over two decades. The Goualougo Triangle is roughly a five-day journey from Chicago. It requires a transatlantic flight, a cross-country drive, and a grueling day-long hike through dense jungle and swamps. After this trek, you arrive at the field site where Lincoln Park Zoo staff conduct research for the Goualougo Triangle Ape Project. For nearly 30 years, zoo scientist Dr. Dave Morgan and a team of Congolese researchers have worked to better understand endangered chimpanzee and gorilla populations in this area, including where they live, how they spend their time, and how they utilize tools to find food. Unfortunately, the land bordering the national park, which is also home to these apes, is threatened due to industrialized logging practices. Unsustainable logging can decimate forests that are critical habitat for chimpanzees and gorillas, which is why Dave and his team work with a logging company to study how great apes and the forests they live in are impacted before, during, and after logging practices. The logging company shares their tree data with us, and we share our ape data with them in order to inform sustainable logging practices and protect chimpanzees, gorillas, and the forests in which they live. You can take action with us and help protect chimpanzees and gorillas too. Just look for the Forest Stewardship Council logo on any wood or paper product that you buy. This logo indicates that you are purchasing products that were made from sustainably harvested trees. Together, we can help protect crucial wildlife habitat and make a difference for great apes.